Yeah, I gave you the markers. You're the one that drew in your hand. All right, I got a Nedbor spawn. I'm on my way to you. Hey, unknown. I'm coming through the gates now. I'm gonna get freshy. A lot better once I get this back on. Most of my stuff should still be good too. Hey, I'll take them. Yeah, they'll be fine with it. Let them accuse me of it. Which one? Well, hold on, we got another wall over here too, the pop. In front of that tent. Have you checked all these barrels? Some of them are empty. Quick work of this. We're making quick work of doors. Anything quick key yet, hold up. No. There was nothing in that tent. I bet you it's all upstairs. Hey, so this door right here? I can't grab the stupid plastic, won't let me arm it. Alright, where you at? Alright. Fire in the hole. Nothing. Yep. Hey, he'll be fine. We blew the door, not the tent. That'd be alright. We'll be quick. Temporarily. Have we got, you guys will pee pee? NBC. Whoa, hold up. Alright, go ahead. Clear. Thank you. I'm working, checking these tents. gonna go. Pretty sure those tents are empty. I think they moved. Tripwire at the bottom of the stairs. I took the grenade off of it. Alright, working my way up the stairs. Alright, I'll let you clear that. I'm going up. Woo! That was close. Oh, right on the landmine on the stairs. I got it. Yeah, you might want to get away from there. I hope this is far enough away. Oh, how did that didn't work? How is that not blowing it up? I've shot it 3 times. It's not. What's up, Ziggy? So, we got a dumb question for you. Using plastic explosives to blow through a gate, and let's say the blast radius is big enough to destroy something. Zig? Okay. It's the third step up there, unknown. I tried picking it up and I can't. I don't know if it's just because I need the log or what. Stay on the right side of the stairs. You crouch walking or just walking? Or you want to